find we are flying with the seagulls. The wind is about 20 miles an hour, the seagulls get lifted, blown away. And I get lifted and I get blown away by doing what the seagulls do. I'm playing some sort of game where I'm flying in my soul with the seagulls. As they fly, I fly. And we can all do this. It's all in our mind's eye. If you want to fly, study the things that do fly and fly with them in your spirit. And that is what I am doing here on Clapton Seafront. I am flying with my spirit and my soul. And that is something that we can all do. You can fly with your spirit and soul. It's easy. Just use your mind's eye and concentrate on the things that do fly. And with your spirit and soul, you too can fly. Shine on it. Where we are flying with our spirit and soul. Shine on. Beautiful. You can also fly with your spirit and soul too. If you want to fly, you need spirit and soul. And then you can fly too. Spirit and soul is how to fly, ladies and gentlemen. Spirit and soul is how to fly.